Can you guys hear me? Hello, everybody. Show me some hearts if you can hear me. This is what you need. This is all that you need. Guys, Tales of a Life Coach. I got a number of people contacting me yesterday asking me about it because we're doing an amazing thing here. We're using social media. What a great surprise. Listen, guys, I just thought I'd be there tomorrow. Brilliant. Can't hear you now. Well, this is my shadow. I'm just going to do your little dance. Do your little dance. Do, do, do. Who'd like me to do a little bit of Michael Jackson? Do, 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 do. Tom Turner is in the house. This is it. This is what you need. Listen, when your life comes to a closure and you move on, this is what you might want to be passing on to people. The tales of your life. What you wrote down, what you discovered. Can you imagine that? Your children, your children's children, or if you don't have any kids, your friends, and they can read about you and they could read about what you learned about yourself. Let's turn the camera around. Let's put the camera on me. Flip mode. Let's do a flip mode squad. Come on. Go. We flipped it again. There we go. Look, it's me, everyone. Good morning. Good morning. How is everyone? How is everyone doing today? Where is everyone? Well, I can't wait to... You're up a bit early, my friend. Where is everyone? What part of the world is everyone in? Today I am actually going to do something a bit different now. Manchester's in the house. Where else is in the house? Manchester's in the house. Where is everyone? Where are you? Turkey is in the house. Los Angeles is in the house. New York is in the house. Where else is everyone today? I'm going to give a speech standing up because one of the letters that we're going to be doing this week on Tales of a Life Coach is about posture, which is... Excuse me for moving you guys around. It must be quite disconcerting. We've got Minnesota in the house. We've got Germany. We've got Derbyshire. Oh, Derbyshire. Helen and Kev are in the house. Hey, guys. Who else is in the house? There's loads of people here this morning. So I have to ask you a question. This is one of the questions that I love to ask every day, right, when I do this, is how many of you feel that the best is yet to come? In your life. Morning from AZ. AZ, is that Australia? How many of you, just show me some hearts, if you feel that in your life, your best days are ahead of you, right? Now, if you feel, Alexander technique for posture, very good. Let's stand up, let's keep our back straight. Because one of the things we're gonna be talking about this week is posture. Who's new here, Tales of a Life Coach, who's never seen me before, to show me an eye, just say I don't know what you're doing. Because I've probably got, as they say, I've probably only got about 20 seconds to keep your attention before you go, aye, this person's new. Guys, those people that are new, just show, tell people how amazing Tales of a Life Coach is. Sum it up in one word to the people that are new. See if we can keep their attention. Listen, one thing's for sure, if you want to change your life, you're probably going to need some help. You're probably going to need some coaching. Everyone needs coaching. Everyone needs help. The word coach... Literally, look at the words that have come up here. Brilliant. Amazing. Why? You were recommended. I was recommended. It's inspiring. For those of you that are new, every single day, it's all about coaching. Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. If you miss the live show, it doesn't matter. What are we doing? We're bringing you inspiration. We're bringing you techniques. We're bringing you tools to help you move your life forwards. Listen, if this is your life here, and back here was your past, right? And this over here is your future... Probably, like most people, there are things that you want to leave in the past. And there are things that you need to start doing, like changing some negative beliefs, believing in yourself, having more motivation, setting goals, and you need a coach. Who here has ever had a coach in their life? If you look at anyone who's achieved anything, you can bet your bottom dollar they had someone there that helped them. So look, if this was your life, right, this book represented your life, and I don't know how far through you are your life, maybe... 20 years, 30 years, 40 years. And if we were looking at the past, we would see lots of patterns, lots of things that are stopping you from achieving what you want to achieve in the future. Tales of a Life Coach is all about creating a better you as you move forwards. Is your life worth living? It's either a yes or a no. Is it worth living? Hearts, please, if your heart is worth living. Your heart, your life is worth living. So if it's worth living, then it has to be worth recording. And this is probably the most important thing. All you need to do to get the most is free every day, Monday to Friday. It's like Sesame Street. Every day is brought to you by a different letter. Last week we did G for gratitude. We did C for clarity. We did P for purpose. We did D for getting disturbed. That might seem like quite a strong word, but in order for us to often for us to make changes, we need to get disturbed. That's what often moves people. I've had enough, no more, that's it, I can't take any more. I hate being this fat, I hate feeling this uncomfortable, I hate feeling I've got no energy. I hate feeling like my boss, my blood-sucking vampire boss, is taking everything out of me. So if you want a better life, all you gotta do is show up, Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. We've got my good friend William, who's in, I think he's in Nashville. He just came across this by chance, and now tunes in every single day, right? Everybody needs help, everyone. Most people don't like asking for help, and it can be quite confusing to go. Where do you go for help? Well, listen, I've got an egghead, right? You don't have to come to me for help, but look, if you want to check me out and see what I've done, I've spent 25 years of my life traveling the world, helping people from Olympic champions to everyday people to CEOs of large corporations. I'm a success junkie. I love to help people achieve whatever it is they want to achieve. So I don't care whatever it is that you want to achieve, but write it down. Maybe you want to earn more money. Maybe you want better relationships. Maybe you want better health, better well-being. Maybe you want greater success in all things that you do. If you want any of those things, I'm going to help you. How many of you are already being helped and now already, just in a few weeks of us doing this, are making headed to bed, Pete. See you in the morning, William. You take care, my friend. He's in Nashville. How many of you have already made some significant changes just in a few weeks? Yeah? Let's do a press up. Let's go. Come on. I'm going on here from now on. I would just take the opportunity. We've got a Facebook page called Pete Cohen, C-O-H-E-N. Pete Cohen, C-O-H-E-N, Tales of a Life Coach. We record all of the previous broadcasts that you'll be able to watch. This might seem like it's too good to be true, but it's true. And all you need to do to get the most out of it is just show up. Just show up. I'm going to help you. Been here for a month and loving it. How many copies have you sold? How many copies of what have I sold? I haven't sold anything. See, when people say things like that, people think there's an ulterior motive to something. My ulterior motive is I like helping people, you know? I'm not here to sell anything. I can't sell you anything that you don't even want to buy. I've got lots of things you could buy if you want. I've got books, I've got podcasts, people. I'm not selling any of that. I'm here to sell. I want to help you sell a better version of yourself. So, your book, or was it something else you were talking about? No. Anyway, this isn't a book. This is something you could go and buy. It's just a journal. Look, blank pages in it, right? But this is what we've been doing. Whoops. I don't want to get it muddy. This is what we've been doing every day on Tales of a Life Coach. And this is what we write in the front of the book. I'm committed to being a better me. How many of you are committed to being a better version of yourself? You see, one of the things that I find so fascinating is how so many people are just... When I was a kid, I was fascinated with zombie films, right? Here comes, look who's coming. Look. Vespa. We've got a song about Vespa, haven't we? Vespa, the friendly cat. You see, when I started Tales of a Life Coach in the garden, she always used to come. To be honest, I tell myself, but I'm never committed. Well, then that's why you need help, right? That's one of the things that maybe you want to change, my friend. Ian Phillips is in the house. Ian Phillips is an absolute legend. Look, everyone needs help. I'm sharing with you some stuff that will really change your life. and I'm loving doing this. It's one of the best things I've ever done. I'm going to keep doing it, and I encourage you to come on this journey with me. The world needs people. Where does one start? You start 7 a.m. British summer time, Monday morning, Monday to Friday. You tune in, you get yourself a notepad, you get yourself a pen, and we go for it. If you can't miss, if you can't make it for some reason, you know, the Periscope broadcasts are available on Periscope for 24 hours, I believe, afterwards. But we will also have these on a page. We are on a Facebook page, Pete Cohen, Tales of a Life Coach. And just start writing down in your journal, buy a journal today if you want to start tomorrow. We can all have good intentions. That is a funny look, isn't it? We can all have good intentions, but what you need here is to make a commitment to yourself. I'm committed to being a better me. I'm committed to achieving my goals. So in order to be a better you or achieving your goals, you need to write them down. Yeah, I'd get ready for it. Just take the opportunity. Take it. You want to do some research on me if you really want to. This is my hero, by the way, MJ. This is it. Any questions, guys, before we end this broadcast and I let you get involved, everybody? Pete is an incredible and amazing person. Ian, you are. Only because you are. You are. You are. You are. Yo, yo, yo. Ian Phillips is in the house. He's in Wales. He's a great man. And I don't really very good at rapping. Any questions? Thank you. I have something to look forward to every morning. Yeah, just give it a go. Just give it a go. What have you got to lose? Well, if you write down everything you want to gain, then everything you want to achieve, it can be everything. Thank you. It's my first. Just do it. You can, if you go to Tales of a Life Coach, Pete Cohen, Tales of a Life Coach, you can look at some of the broadcasts from last week and you can see what we were doing. Guys, I really appreciate you guys turning up. Feel free to share this. You know how to share? You just share. Right, name me a song and I'll sing it. Let's go. Before we end, name me a song and I'll sing it for you. Thanks, Tom. Thank you very much. See you in the morning. Jed, any song suggestions? Come on. Then I'm going to the gym. Build me, I don't know that song. Build me a, what, you mean a buttercup? Build you one, as in with the flowers, because I'm happy. I'm searching for the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And I feel good. Guys, life is worth living. You know, we have this gift here, and a lot of us are stuck. A lot of us are stuck in our old ways, but we can achieve so much. I promise you, I've seen it. I know what people are capable of. There's probably not one problem. I'm gonna make it a night to remember. Get ready. Come on, guys. Thank you. That was a goal. That was for you, Tom Turner. Guys, you know, everyone needs help, and this is a time. We have a wonderful opportunity. I'm using Periscope. I'm using Periscope as a vehicle to help people. I promise you, I've worked all over the world with so many people. I don't reckon there's a problem or a type of situation that someone's been in that I haven't worked with and helped them with, and I'm going to help you. So let's just say a little goodbye from Vespi. He probably wants to lie down and be stroked. See, she's agreeing with me, aren't you, Vespi? Vespi? Thank you for sharing. I really appreciate you guys checking in today on your Sunday. Feel free to share this information with people. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Get yourself a notebook, get yourself a pen. It only takes one person, just one person, for something amazing to happen. See you tomorrow.